with KHO and 2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? One night after having a 6-game winning streak snapped at the hands of Indiana, the University of Hawai'i baseball team handed a second straight one-run heartbreaker to the Hoosiers. Reigning Big West Conference Pitcher of the Week, Brendan Hornung, towing the rubber for the Rainbows, and the senior right-hander continued to ride the wave early. 14 strikeout performance last week, followed that up by sitting 10 batters this evening. But in the eighth, after a Dustin Demeter error, gave up a game-tying smash on the Kalele Road. No decision for Dr. Swag as reliever Kyle Mitchell sees a leadoff hit by pitch eventually cross the plate in the ninth. Bose couldn't answer, falling 4-3. Hard one to handle for head coach.
Every inning that they scored tonight, every inning that they scored last night, we gave them some help, a walk or an error, and in a couple of cases, both. But, you know, it's tough. I feel bad for Dustin because that was just a physical error, and that's going to happen. That's baseball. Mitchell can't walk the leadoff guy when you're in a tie game in the top of the ninth. It's a simple formula. It's simple, but it's not easy. But we know that we're a good club, and when we play a clean game, we have a better chance of winning.
Rainbow Warriors now 10-7. Mission, a series split at best. Neil Uscali will get the start in Game 3 tomorrow. First pitch is set for 6:35.